Hudhud has been upgraded to a very severe cyclonic storm by the Met Department, which sent out an orange message, which is a higher level of warning to the center as well as to the two states. Now, 1500 NDRF personnel have been deployed in Andhra Pradesh and Odisha. The Coast Guard has deployed 17 ships and 9 aircraft on the east coast for rescue and relief operations. The Andhra Pradesh government is evacuating up to 4.56 lakh people from the coastal villages of East and West Godavari, Vishakhapatnam, Srikakulam, as well as Vizianagaram districts. The Orissa government is also set to evacuate about 3.5 lakh people from the affected regions. According to the latest Met Department bulletin, the severe cyclonic storm lies about 300 kilometers southeast of Vishakhapatnam and about 350 kilometers south-southeast of Gopalpur. It is expected to cross the Andhra Pradesh coast around Vishakhapatnam just ahead of noon tomorrow.
अभी जो चक्रवात हुदहुद है ये विशाखापट्टनम से करीब 330 किलोमीटर दक्षिण पूर्व में और गोपालपुर से 380 किलोमीटर दक्षिण पूर्व में स्थित है और ये वेरी सीवियर साइक्लोन है यानी अति भीषण चक्रवात है ये और जो हवा की गति है इस वक्त 130 से 140 किलोमीटर प्रति घंटा की है और अब ये रडार के डोमेन में आ गया है तो जो हमारा ऑब्जर्वेशन का जो कॉन्फिडेंस है वो थोड़ा बेहतर है ये पिछले 10-12 घंटे में करीब 10 किलोमीटर प्रति घंटे की रफ्तार से तट की तरफ अग्रसर हो रहा है और अनुमान ये है कि अगले 24 घंटे में ये दस्तक देगा विशाखापट्टनम के आसपास जब ये तट को पार करेगा उस वक्त करीब 160 से 170 किलोमीटर प्रति घंटा की मैक्सिमम सस्टेन्ड विंड होगी लेकिन थोड़ा गस्ट इससे ज़्यादा हो सकता है समुद्र में लहरें तो 14 मीटर तक जा सकती है और इसीलिए मछुआरों को और बाकी जो नेविगेशन है उनकी मनाही है कि अब सी फिनोमिनल होगा देखिए इसकी जो दिक्कत का आकलन तीन कारकों से देखा जाना चाहिए कि पहला तो विंड और विंड जो है इस चक्रवात के 100 किलोमीटर दोनों तरफ ये इस तरह की विंड रहती है उसके बाद में धीरे धीरे ये विंड कम हो जाती है जब आप जैसे उड़ीसा के तट पे जाएंगे तो वहाँ हवा की गति 90 से 80-90 किलोमीटर प्रति घंटा ही रहेगी और दूसरा कारक होता है भारी बारिश और बारिश का दायरा ज़्यादा विस्तृत होता है क्योंकि बारिश ये कमज़ोर पड़ने के बाद में भी बारिश जो है अंदरूनी क्षेत्रों में भी बारिश देता रहेगा और तीसरा कारक है स्टॉर्म सर्ज सर्ज तो 1 से 2 मीटर की ही संभावना है और चूंकि ये टेरेन जो है थोड़ा सा ऊपर उठा हुआ होता है और आगे पर्वतीय क्षेत्र है तो ये टकराने के बाद में तेज़ी से कमज़ोर होगा देखिए जो समुद्र के अंदर जो भूभाग में है उनके लिए तो चूँकि हवा
Heavy rains have begun in the coastline of Odisha and Andhra Pradesh. I am standing at Gopalpur Sea Beach where it has started raining heavily now. The signaling of Hudhud cyclone approaching the coastline. You can see the sea how the waves are rising higher and higher with every passing minute. The waves are also signifying that Hudhud is closing into the coastal line of Odisha. The state government has made adequate measures but they are fearing that it's not the wind that would do the damage but the flooding of the coastline and the nearby areas which would be the biggest hurdle for them. They have been evacuating a few places. It would begin during the day and continue till the night. There have been people who have been asked to stay away from the coastline. The fishermen have been asked not to venture out into the sea from past few days and to continue for next few days also. Remember, the most important challenge for the state government is not just about handling the flood situation but also the aftermath because the road clearing equipments are now reaching various places. They are being sent to different districts of the 16 affected districts that are expected to face the math and wrath of the cyclone here in Odisha. What is more important is that beyond all this, there is a team of senior officials who will be deployed in every district who will be taking care with voluntary teams and also the relief care centers that are being set up here with a lot of first aid material and other equipment also. The biggest challenge would also be not only handling the weather conditions and also updating people about it, but also keeping them indoors at the most. With camera person Chitra Bhanu Pathak, this is Manogya Loiwal at Gopalpur, Odisha for Head